Merhaba oyun canavarları. Beynini ve yorumunu eksik etme diyorum. Desteğin benim için önemli. Eğer ki abone olmadıysan, abone olursan tadından yenmez diyorum. Haydi bakalım.
Look, I know I've kept you in the dark. When I started my work, you were so young, and afterwards, I always hoped it would all pass you by without touching you.
Yeah, I get it. Come on, let's just go to the future and fix this mess.
There, it's locked.
You hid the machine here. You really never used it yourself?
No, I didn't dare. Not after the man came out. It was Paul. He tried to kill me. Damn. Rusted shut. Jack, a hand? One more time.
When Monarch came for the time machine at the university, Paul was trapped in it. He escaped into the future. Whatever happened to him there changed him.
Somehow he found my machine there and used it to come back to 1999.
And founded Monarch. He escaped from Monarch. And became what he escaped from.
Insanity. I never should have built the machine. I should have left well enough alone. Just the way I left it. Hope it still works.
Yeah.
All right. We'll go to the future. Little after your time of departure, before the fracture stopped time permanently. I don't know, I'm a little concerned about this.
It'll be dangerous.
Of course it'll be dangerous. At this point, what isn't? I'm gonna have to be curious to try this. This is what it looks like. Hey, Jack. When we exit, it'll be a little past the point you were at when you left to save me. That's our window. When we know it can work, but before time actually ends for good.
It may not be much of a window. Monarch was sure it was imminent.
Huh. Like they're experts.
They kind of are.
All they know, they stole from me. You worry about your end. I'll worry about mine.
All right, Rick. That works.
This is amazing. All those years, I never met.
Crap. Hang on, Will.
He's here!
Coming. this.
Forget Will, Jack. However he came to be here, he's done. It's over.
What's going on, Paul? You look fucked up. By your fucked up standards.
You took the CFR, Jack.
I took it back. I don't care how messed up you are, Paul. You're not taking it from me.
I don't want it!
I just want a shot. Forever. Gone. What about your survival plan?
Fuck the lifeboat, Jack! We're just gonna let the clock run out on this and be done with it.
Never mind. Tell me later. We got work to do. I'll have to hook up the countermeasure to the core. It's designed to hypersaturate the Maya Joyce field with chronon particles. The time machine's like an amplifier. That'll cause a chain reaction and rejuvenate the field. It'll be a universal event.
I'll take your word for it. Just make it happen.
Jack, give me a hand.
What do you need?
Countermeasure's charge is low. We'll need a jolt of chronon particles. A jump start. That's you.
Ah! can see out the entire goddamn universe.
Countermeasure. It stitched time back together everywhere. The destruction couldn't be undone. The lives we lost were real. But we fixed it.
Jack.
Will.
Clocks kept on ticking.
Come on. Come on. I think we just saved the universe.
Yeah. Where's Paul?
He's dead. He's gone. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Will, he was wrong about everything.
Was he?
Will. The countermeasure worked.
Whoa. Countermeasure burned out. Should be stable now. Of course, I'll have to run a few tests to confirm. But this... Well, there's no reason to believe that the fracture isn't over.
One more question. Paul Serene's entire philosophy was that time is a set path, and nothing can be changed. At the time, you obviously disagreed. But after everything you've seen and done, we need to know. What do you believe now? Was he right? Or is it possible to change things?
I'll come back for you.
You've been very patient with us, and very helpful. Thank you.
Yeah, well, that patience is starting to wear pretty thin.
Of course. Right outside.
Mr. Joyce.
Finally. I thought you wanted to talk, not get my life story.
Well, you were at the heart of all of this. And you can understand our need to find out exactly what happened.
I heard it's all being pinned on Paul. It's quite the feat.
Paul Serene always danced to his own tune, you know that. He and his delusions did tremendous damage to Monarch. But we can still salvage this company. We could use a man like you. It's not the same Monarch you know, Mr. Joyce. Your exceptional qualities are obvious, and we both know you have certain needs our expertise could help with. We can help each other.